First, open the installation folder of the game that is causing trouble. The game's folder could be in your program's files folder, or your Origin Games folder. You can also look for it in your Steam or your Epic Games folder. Right-click the game's executable. Select Properties. Go to the Compatibility tab. Select Disable Full Screen Optimizations. Now select Run as Administrator. Press Apply and then OK. Now launch your game. If that didn't work, first open Start and go to Settings. Go to Gaming. Go to Game Mode. Disable Game Mode. Now launch your game.